Valerie Jarrett, co-chair of Barack Obama's transition team, eased the minds of anxious Americans this weekend. She told Tom Brokaw on Meet the Press that Obama had looked to history for cues on how to best transition into power. Reluctant to give any specifics, Jarrett did implore that, given the daunting challenges we face, it is important that President-elect Obama is prepared to really take power and to begin to rule on day one.